I made a device that does multicolor 3D printing for less than $50, and it's all 3D printable. Basically, it uses three peristaltic pumps to control ink flow of cyan, magenta, and yellow. These colors in combination can be used to create any color, and then it takes the ink and then coats the outside of translucent filament. This is a 50-50 split of magenta and translucent filament, and this is what the results are on the 3D print.